Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. It's more smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
What else can we do?
Find something that'll burn, maybe. I don't know. Won't be easy in the dark and in the rain. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
We need to find a group. People we can trust. We've been on our own for too long.
Trust? You think you can trust someone out here? Not now. Not anymore.
Freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
It'll be better there, right?
Safer, maybe. So they say, but I don't know.
It has to be. I know it will.
We'll see. We just need to keep moving north.
Hi, Miss Lee.
I'm sure you do. I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
better, but still not enough. The flames are too low. This won't burn. This might burn.
Myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys. She's not safe.
You expect us to believe you're out here all alone?
Who the fuck do you think you're fooling?
Lying bitch.
Clementine, run!
Hey!
Fucking nerve! Stop fucking kicking!